Why does English have so many silent letters? Well, this is only a partial answer, but if you compare modern English and medieval English, you'll notice that a lot of letters that are silent now weren't necessarily silent in earlier stages of the language. So if you take the ancestor of our English verb to know, K-N-O-W, in the 10th century, that initial consonant was there, it was spelled C rather than K, and it was pronounced knawon. Now, we've got fairly reliable evidence from related languages that that word would have actually been pronounced in that way at that time. And the same goes for silent letters at the beginning of many other words, like the W in right or the G in gnat. So one reason why we have so many silent letters in English is because our spoken language has changed much more rapidly than our spelling system, which preserves traces of the way words were pronounced many hundreds of years ago.